it I could say out loud. I'm sorry that I let you down, let you down. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my...
Yo guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another daily vlog. Now today, basically guys, I'm about to go to hockey, but I'm going to catch you guys when I get back because it's an early game. It's 9:30 meet at the club and I'm playing about half an hour away in Bedford. Not trying to be funny or anything, Apple, but you are actually so shit. I actually hate Apple so much. Look, literally, I've done nothing to this Mac. I'm just giving it like a little, just doing the antivirus smart check thing. It's just frozen my whole computer. You've got to be having a laugh. Like, what do I do? Keyboard's not working, because look, normally when you press caps, that light there comes on. Apple, help me, what do I do? I'm not just going to waste £1,600 on a Mac that's just going to break. I think I'm just going to leave it. Oh my days. Apple, I hate you. Apple, you've made me a piece of crap phone as well. This was on like 50% of hockey. It died. Turned back on about 41%, then died a few seconds later. Oh my days, could not think of a worse company than Apple. Their phones are shit, their Macs are shit, their iPads are shit. Just a really bad company in general, really, aren't they? Right guys, so I've got it all exporting again now, but I need to go in the shower because I feel horrible after hockey, quite frankly. But yeah, so I need to get in the shower. I need to think what else I can do for the vlog. I'm a pretty dead day, to be honest. Wait, what?
I'm just going to tell your mum.
About what?
She's mental. You just got your fucking Mac.
Oh yeah, it's a bit better now. I'm still waiting to get my ears pierced, but I'm not allowed to pierce things at work.
Well, isn't it? Come on, I'll get my ears. I did mine.
I did mine. Cause yeah, I got to the shop to do it.
Oh,
But then I realised the work couldn't do it. So I was literally so close to doing it. I was getting both done though.
In a ridiculous
shot. Shut up! Yo guys, so I was about to start this section of the vlog and then Beth called me. Basically, yeah, Beth called me, so I spoke to her for a bit and now I need to start this section of the vlog. So recently I've been thinking about tattoos. What do you guys want me to get? I was thinking maybe a little Liverpool logo on my arm there, maybe a YouTube logo. The tattoo idea, I don't know what to get, Liverpool logo or the YouTube logo, I don't know, what do you guys think? So I don't know what to get, the YouTube logo or the Liverpool tattoo logo, I do not know yet guys, what do you guys think? Track me down in the comments below, what you guys think. I need to get a haircut, let's just cover that up shall we?
Yeah.
Now you may be wondering what's this ting around my neck? Well, it's coming up to National Chav Day very soon. And basically, I've been told it's seen as chavvy if they have something on the end of them. And this one doesn't. So I guess to wear it around is fine. But, you know, I'm just going to use it for National Chav Day because it's as close as I can buy. But yeah, I think it has to have some like big dollar sign on the end to be chavvy. I don't have one. This will do. It means I can wear it around as well. Seems I spent my money on it. But yeah guys, me and James are making a National Chav Day video very soon.
Can you see my thighs?
Yeah, I can see your thighs. Right guys, so, I don't know if you guys watch Mars Bar, but me and my sister do you still watch him?
Yeah.
Yeah, so he's got a friend called Jordan, and I'm just video recording it on here. Jordan watches my vlogs too, so Jordan, if you're watching, hi, this is you. But yeah, basically in Alex's vlogs, he says hi G, and he's just like, he calls Alex G and they just mess around like that. So I've asked him to send me a video on Snapchat of that. By the way, I'm going to Nando's room very soon, which I'm so excited about, but look, ready.
Hi G! Hi G! Hi G!
So guys, obviously that was Jordan, can't wait to go to Nando's with him, that'll be super cool. He's coming down here I think, because he's the one that can drive, he's got a really cool car, he fits LEDs in cars, and yeah.
Buys bird dropping wipes.
Yeah, he cleans cars with bird dropping wipes, and yeah, so he's coming down here for Nando's, my sister should be coming, well, wants to come see Jordan, it should be really cool, but yeah. So obviously yes guys, that was Jordan, the absolute legend himself. I can't wait to meet him, he's such an amazing guy. Like literally, whenever he's in Alex's videos, I was like, this is going to be a good video. Like I put a couple of clips from him in them before. If you look at my Nando's video, when I went to Nando's with Peter, I put some really cool clip, which is always in my mind, from Alex and Jordan when they went to Nando's. So if you go and check that video, I'll chuck it down in the description, or I'll leave a link up there. You guys can go and check that out. But guys, the time is now currently 7:15, so I'm going to go out. I'm going to meet Jamie right now, so I need to get ready to go and see my boy Jamie. So I say, let's go. Thanks for parking right there, very helpful. We found Jamie. Found Gollum over it. Playing a bit of Wii Sports, guys, bringing it back.
I'd like to
might have lost it slightly. Oh, it's picking up our faces. Oh my days. And Beth, if you're watching, that's what a broken Gorilla Pod does.
What was that?
Oh my days.
It's a squishy thing.
But yeah, that's what a broken Gorilla Pod does. Lol. So guys, just now got home. Basically, had an amazing time with Jamie, met some really cool people down there. Hopefully can get that back down there soon again. Been playing the Wii with Jamie. But yeah guys, it's been absolutely amazing, but I need to edit this now. My camera's dying. Hopefully the video's uploaded that I've been trying to upload for a long time. I was still uploading, but it's on 41%. So it should be going good. So guys, hope you're all good. Hope you're all amazing. And I'll catch you guys in tomorrow's daily vlog. Give the video a like if you did like the video and subscribe if you guys are new. And I'll catch you guys in tomorrow's video. It won't be a vlog because I'm working tomorrow. But anyway, smash the finishing titles. Let's go.